hot here. But is that snow?
Ash. It only falls like that for great fires.
The whole realm is a great fire. The source of fire itself. And all the sun and stars, if legend is to be believed.
Should we believe? I mean, we're here, and we're not on fire.
Not yet.
Well, you know, I suppose it's cooled considerably since the dawn of creation, hasn't it? Niflheim isn't exactly ice these days, either. It's in the nature of things. Extremes are tempered by time. Fires burn colder, men grow old and grey, heads are chopped off and attached to belts. Such is life.
Okay, Mimir. Much like the heat, Brock.
Heat's damned useful in my line of work. Even makes space itself more pliable. Take those magic doors.
Another one here.
This one's called Surtr. Must be a fire giant.
Aye, the first and original.
He makes a flaming sword.
A weapon of legend.
He fights Thor and Odin. But is that the past or the future?
That may be a matter of perspective.
Listen, I hear a voice.
Another elf?
I don't think so. It's coming from up there. The voice! It's just around this corner. Oh. It's a great big sword. It wants to know if we're ready to train?
Prepare yourself, boy.
Yes, sir.
Draugr, behind you!
Wouldn't it be nice to find some incense just once? The smell of brimstone gets old quickly.
To this challenge. Harder than before.
Be ready, boy.
I am. Brother!
Fire! Go!
Almost ready! Another gate opened up. So, nobody lives here, do they?
Only a fire giant could be at home here. And according to prophecy, we won't see them again till Ragnarok.
There's another sword. This must be the next challenge.
Hey, yeah.
Yeah!
There's the way through! Breathing in ash.
Imagine breathing it in from your throat stump.
I really can't. Oh, wow. It's a lava waterfall. It's a lava fall.
Yes, this isn't at all terrifying, is it?
Another sword! I wonder how many of these there are. Oh, it's six. The voice says six.
Ready?
Ready!
The boy could use a hand!
No, Father! Sorry, not ready!
Fire! Double!
we can surpass it with practice.
Sure. Or we could come back with better weapons and armor.
A fair point.
We go again.
we could get through that. Gate open! My hands are so sweaty I can barely grip the bow.
Well, my nose itches.
Found the next sword.
You meant the boy, of course.
A lot of Draugr around here! Switching arrows!
Yeah. Come on. behind you, brother!
Thank you.
back here.
Prepare yourself, boy.
Yes, sir.
Stronger behind you!
Yeah.
boys down!
I see the way up! Ooh! There goes my arm here. Okay, my eyes are really stinging now. My throat hurts.
Well, it wouldn't be a challenge without a little challenge, would it?
There's a sword! What's this? The fifth?
Once more.
Let's do it. another gate opened up. I don't usually get nervous when we climb. But don't slip.
I strongly concur.
What is that?
What is what? I can't see anything back here.
A heavily armored winged creature.
It almost looks like a Valkyrie.
A Valkyrie? Here in Muspelheim? Impossible.
Yet here she stands. Ready yourself. Ready yourself.
Need more time.
Freedom.
Freedom?
You have destroyed my physical form. I have nothing to give but my gratitude.
Okay.
Valhalla awaits. Farewell.
Incredible.
was interesting. It sounded like her body was a prison somehow. Like, she wanted to be prison.
And she should not have fought so hard.
Regardless, it sounds like we did the right thing. We should look for more of these Valkyries.
More of them?
We are stronger than anything you have faced. They will provide good experience.
Aye. Doesn't get much stronger than a Valkyrie.
Is impressed. He says for anyone that can beat a Valkyrie, he'll unlock a new level of challenges. I think all the swords just came back. Now he wants to know if we're ready for the ultimate challenge.
Not the time for this.
Aw. Here's something I can't figure out. Odin wants to prevent Ragnar. But the Serpent's already been there and seen it. So hasn't he already failed?
Fate's a tricky thing, lad. And Odin's just arrogant enough to think he can get the best of it.
Fate is another lie told by the gods. Nothing is written that cannot be unwritten.
On that, brother, you and the Allfather may just agree. Even if he can't prevent Ragnarok, he still hopes to learn enough details to influence the outcome. Remind me later to tell you about the wolves.
To work it is! Son? What next? Sing now. See you next time you need something.